Here are 10 quick tips to improve any photo using CameraBag Photo Editor. Number 1. Apply Auto Exposure.
The Auto Exposure adjustment is a great go-to way to quickly improve a photo in one click. It analyzes your image and automatically applies the optimal lighting adjustments to create an evenly exposed image. If your photo is already evenly exposed, this adjustment may do very little, but it can have quite dramatic results on photos that are too dark, too bright, or washed out. You can adjust the effect's strength with its amount slider.
Number 2. Add basic or advanced contrast.
Adding contrast is one of the easiest and most useful ways to add emotion to a photo. CameraBag has both a simple contrast adjustment with a single slider for easy use, and also an advanced contrast adjustment that gives you more control over exactly how the contrast is applied. Play around with them, especially the controls in advanced contrast, and you'll find that adjusting contrast is very often all you need to get an incredible image.
Number 3. Adjust saturation.
Adjusting color saturation is another way to quickly make photos look better or more interesting. Often, a subtle adjustment is all that is needed, and you'll want to be careful not to make skin tones unnaturally oversaturated. Many photos that start out looking boring can look very interesting after making them black and white by turning the saturation all the way down and then adding contrast.
Number 4. Fix white balance.
CameraBag's white balance tool is another go-to method for quickly improving photos that have an unnatural color cast, such as those taken indoors at night that are too orange or yellow. Simply load the tool, then click on an area of the photo that ought to be a neutral gray or white. This one adjustment can have stunning results on things like underwater photos, revealing colors you didn't even know were there.
Number 5. Use a filtered black and white adjustment.
You can make a photo black and white by simply turning the saturation all the way down. But often, you can get more interesting and dramatic black and white photos by using the filtered black and white adjustment. Adjust the filter hue slider to control which color ranges in the photo are made darker or brighter before the black and white conversion. This can easily create beautiful contrast between faces, skies, clouds, leaves, and water in your black and white photos.
Number 6. Adjust shadows, midtones, and highlights.
The shadows highlights adjustment, which also includes a slider for midtones, is another powerful tool for easily improving any photo. Each of the three sliders adjusts a different brightness range in the image, and you can simply adjust each of the sliders until you find what looks best to your eye.
Number 7. Add precise contrast using a tone curve.
For adding instant depth and emotion to your photos, a more precise and powerful way to add contrast is by using a tone curve. Add a control point on the left half of the curve and drag it slightly down. Then add another on the right side and drag it slightly up. Any S-shaped curve like this will increase contrast, and you can move the points around until you find a look you like, even if you don't fully understand how tone curves work. If you set the amount slider to a lower value, you can get more subtle effects as you move control points. Try changing the method dropdown for slightly different looks.
Number 8. Create a matte look using a tone curve.
A popular style you can create with a single tone curve, and which can make a wide variety of photos look interesting and moody, is a matte look. To get this look, add a tone curve. Then, drag the leftmost point up a little, and the rightmost point down a little. Next, add a control point in the left half of the curve and drag it down a little. And another in the right half of the curve and drag it up a little, making an S-shaped curve. Play around with the position of each control point until you find a look you like for your photo. Often, you'll also want to add a saturation adjustment to reduce the overall saturation.
Number 9. Use one-click built-in presets.
The easiest way to improve any photo in CameraBag is by using one of the hundreds of included filter presets. There are general use presets like the Color Essentials and Film Tone collections, and also presets specifically designed for things like beach photos, night city shots, or portraits where you want to enhance freckles. There are three handy ways to load presets. First, you can hover over the buttons in the side panel and click to load. Second, you can press the Quick Look button or use the keyboard shortcut F to load the full screen chooser. Third, you can use your keyboard's up and down arrow keys to navigate between presets in the main viewport. The loaded preset name is shown in the lower left-hand corner of the interface.
Number 10. Use modified built-in presets.
Another quick way to improve any photo in CameraBag is to find a preset that's similar to the look you're going for, and then to try tweaking each adjustment. You don't even need to know the details of how each adjustment works. Just try moving sliders and control points until you find the look you want. You can always add adjustments to any loaded preset. For example, if you wanted to further adjust the exposure. Any modified preset can be easily saved as its own preset using either the File menu item or the plus key on your keyboard.